Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Murdered Soul Suspect. And I did a little bit of research, and I embarrassed myself. Like, my entire life, I thought the Salem Witch Trials was in Salem, Oregon, because that's the only Salem that I knew. And it's pretty darn close to the coast. Like, I looked on the map, it's pretty close. It's pretty close. It's not, like, right next to it, but it's pretty close. Apparently, this is, Salem, Massachusetts. Which, I guess would make a little bit more sense, because how small Massachusetts is, and it's pretty much the coastline. And I don't play this so often, and I completely forget what the fuck I'm doing. Alright, we went to... Oh yeah, we found out that Baxter dude was looking into... What's her face? Is it Hope or Joy? It's Hope or Joy. It's one of the two. Oh yeah, and I got one of those rock candy controllers. I gotta say, I'm actually kind of impressed with it. It's pretty sturdy. It's clear, which is different from what I usually get. Only issue with it is that the thumbsticks are a little bit too... I don't know what the word is. I want to say tight? Like, the original X, like the Microsoft ones, are pretty loose. Like, the tension on these ones are, like, super high. Salem feels dangerous. Salem is supposed to be a quiet place, the kind of place where you can escape the problems of a big city. But it's getting to where I don't feel safe walking outside at night here anymore. I talked with Ronan about it, and he tries to assure me that he's the most dangerous guy in this town. But the bravado doesn't help much. Something is sick about this place.
How right you are. This place is... Place is so fucking sick.
I'm kind of wondering if, like, later in the game there's going to be demons everywhere. That's why there's all these hide spots. Which I really hope that doesn't happen. Because...
Not going that way.
Oh, okay. I'm not going that way. I wasn't even trying to go that way. It just happened. Because I really hate the stealth segments in the game. Like, I don't like this game at all. Why am I playing it still? I don't rightfully know where I'm going. I don't know how to get back to the church.
Obviously, these buildings are sanctified. I can't go that way. I can't go this way.
Oh, yeah. I can... Can I teleport? No? Okay, I guess I did. Where are you going?
What's that game?
Wait, no! No! You're talking about Tomb Raider! Oh, IDOS. Oh, IDOS. Wait, is that who made this game? No, Square Enix published it. I don't know who made it. Developed it. Now you know.
I did this. I talked him into this. Is lying dead in the street because of me.
Rex's sense of guilt.
Oh boy, another collectible.
The day we met, I still remember the first time I laid eyes on that man. Ronan had all that bad boy swagger, and I admit I liked it, but what I liked even more was the heart underneath the facade that he couldn't hide. He was a guy from a rough neighborhood, but it hadn't hardened him as much as he let on.
Wub wub wub.
Fucking ghost building. Oh look, another collectible. Over there.
I apparently can't teleport that far, so what's the fucking point?
5 more to uncover. Alright. Okay, I have no idea how to get back to this church. I really don't. How do I get back? Where do I go? Did I come down this way? I don't remember. Doesn't look like it. Yes, no, maybe so? I did, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Fuck. Wait. Did I? I did! Because I came out of the... fuck. How do I get back to this fucking church? If this takes too long, I'm gonna cut it. This same fucking woman! Where do you keep coming from? You just keep appearing. I don't know how... What I hate about games that you don't play for a really long time and you come back to it, and you have no idea how to get where you're going. And I heard shit over here. What? Is there a cat I need to possess? Is that it? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I can't go through that. Fucking ghosties.
You get out of here, Barrels.
Okay. Oh. I'm supposed to go this way, but it's the only way I got.
Miss, what happened here? That looks like a baby down there.
Please help me. It's supposed to be dead. I can still feel growing inside me. It's trying to rip its way out.
Wait. What? You did this? You killed your own kid?
You don't understand. There was something wrong with it. It wasn't human. It was something else. Something darker.
What the hell are you talking about?
It showed me things. Horrible things. This was the only way to stop them from happening. But I was too late. They've already begun. I can see them crawling their way up from the flames. We have to run!
You can't run from this. If you want it to stop, you have to find a way to move on.
I can't. There's nowhere to go.
There's only darkness and flame. So... was that really my only reason for coming up here? Was that? Let's talk to some crazy lady. Okay, so I made absolutely no progress then. And back to the playground where I started. Okay. I've made reverse progress. Family of three. Family is what you're given, and also what you make it. Has such a lovely dinner with Rex and Ronan, the two men in my life. What are the chances that these two guys are going to be the best of friends, like brothers? They can really be themselves around each other, and I get to see a different side of each of them. I am so grateful. I'm finding all these collectibles that I missed, apparently. Well, at least I got a little diversion with the crazy ghost lady. It's kind of nice. Wait, really? I just didn't take the right fucking alley. I'm an idiot. Fucking ghost boat. What are you doing here? What's over here? Nothing except for blue buildings. Oh, okay, fine. Thing interesting. See how it is. Oh! And I finally got a deadly premonition for... the PC. So maybe I can finally complete that since I don't have my Xbox anymore. I have to do a lot of editing because there's a lot of waste of time there in that game. So much waste
of time. Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time they mean something personal.
Uh-oh. Man, I always get an adrenaline rush anytime I see those fucking lights. Even
God,
if they're
you're okay.
Even if they're not coming for me.
No, no, Joy, Joy, don't. Damn it.
Damn it. Damn it. This ghosty man. Damn it.
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Can somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to a station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
It's definitely something
wrong with you. Honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
No, sir, I have not.
Feels like a goddamn riddle.
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
It seems so demented.
Demented? I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Thank you, Whiskey. That was wild turkey. 81 proof. Kentucky straight bourbon whiskey. It's pretty good. Alright. Find out what happened at the church. Joy and Iris are at the church. I need to make sure they're okay. Actually, Joy is outside of the church. Iris is probably still in here. Police can't find Baxter. Okay. I didn't know there were demons. I'm sorry. Oh, God. There's three of them? Really? Why? Alright, how do I hide again? Is it left trigger? Turn around, you fucking demon. No. Turn around, please. Thank you. Alright, trigger. You gonna work on anybody? Anybody? Up and down. That doucher walking right in front of me. Hopefully he comes further this way so I can get him. And he's not. Oh, he is. He is. Come on, turn around. Aw.
That's sweet.
Wait. Oh, that's me. I thought they were ghosts, like, getting married, and I forgot I revealed that the last time. That's still... Oh, yeah. Really? I can't teleport past this? What's the fucking point of having it, then? Worthless. It's what I am. Fucking worthless. Ugh. Get over here. I need to possess you.
Work of a real monster.
Talk about what I did with the radio? Alright. Oh, you were moonwalking for a second. You got some skills, man. You're in the wrong business. Uh-oh.
That's the work of a real monster.
How the hell does one do that? Oh, push it off the roof. I was like, without explosives or like a very big sledgehammer, you can't fucking do that.
Oh no, is that Iris? Oh, I think it is.
Iris.
You did the stoning thingy. And we got the bell. Say, improvised weapon. Crushed to death. Oh, he pushed it. Wait, what? Oh, it's a ghost one. Okay. I was like, wait. It's like, how did he push that off if it's still there? And I didn't realize it was a fucking ghost thingy.
Heavy.
Oh shit, it was heavy. Inspect. Crushing impact. Wait. The crushing impact hit here. Did he fucking move her body over here? Dragging. Oh, I guess he did. Shattered. There, that window's open. That window looks broken. Oh, I don't know. Alright, where's the last clue? Alright. There's 6 clues. You got a 1. You got a 2 and a 3 and a 4. Maybe I can conclude it. Oh, I guess I could.
Hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry.
Well, at least they both got to ascend.
What else did he do here?
Investigate courtyard crime scene. Yay. Search for killer's trail upstairs. So, do I just go this way? Okay, creepy kids at the fucking foot of the, or top of the stairs. Being creepy. Just married.
Oh shit.
Apparently, that guy wasn't kidding when he said the work of a monster. That's pretty fucking crazy. Falling? Scared? Please help. Twisted victim. They didn't stand a chance. Well, that helps. No chance. Beaten victim.
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
Overpowered. One was thrown, one was twisted, one was... whatever this was. Beat. Destroyed. More broken glass. Okay, that was, what, a 7? Oh, maybe they just went over from there. 6. Thrown against? So was she thrown at the... thrown at the window? Because obviously she wasn't fucking just hanging around. Wait, what? Hanging around.
Whoa. The best screensaver ever.
Alright, back to the investigation. That's a fork. That's a clue. Right? 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 Okay, so do I have to find all of them? I really don't want to. What would make her think about why the killer murdered them? No.
That girl was running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
We have cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody.
Please, let me through.
Hey,
oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Is she all right?
Okay.
Hey, it's a little.
Let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal Bell killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room.
Where the fuck is her room? Is it up here? No, it was up... it's like in the attic or something, wasn't it? I don't fucking remember. Fucking bathrooms. Another cup, mate. It's another collectible. Ronan isn't religious, and neither am I, but I'm starting to get through to him about the sense of tradition that comes from a place like St. Benedict. It was a breath of fresh air to be there today. That Father Macaulay, He's doing such fine work in the community. A real inspiration, that one. All the things I've done with troubled young people pales in comparison to what Macaulay has done. If there's such a thing as a living saint, he's got to qualify. Oh, wait, really? I just have to go that way? Why? Why are you there? What? God. Oh, is that Baxter? Wait. Oh, man. Couldn't have been Baxter. They would know if he was there then. They wouldn't be looking for him.
Why was the killer here?
What did the killer do here? Well, he obviously murdered the priest. Whiskey break. Focus. It's a fucking cat! Sneaking around. Cat traps. Or a very small dog. Those are cats. I don't know. He broke his neck.
Trying to protect Iris. Sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy.
Damn it.
Yo, man, we're like this now.
Speaking of enemies. Discarded. Was found in the attic by the priest, then discarded what he was holding. Kitty cat. Spooked. Hissing cat residue. What? What did the killer do up here? Well, has nothing to fucking do with it.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry. I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
The killer came here looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end. So where's Baxter? If he's not here,
Kitty
he's
cat.
Got some explaining to do. Well, what about you? You see anything? Hmm?
What? Is this cat like...
Easy, kitty. Easy, easy. It's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? Killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, I'm gonna look at the spoon and the fork, not the fucking key. What? Why? What?
I know that house.
A house in the woods, hey? Where have I seen this house before? Judgment House. Or Judges House. No, it is Judgment House.
That's it. The killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Ding ding dong! Ah! No, 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 no. Where? Oh, this one there. Why? I'm gonna get him. Like, will he hear me when I fall? Ah! What was the point of that? It was just fucking.
Nothing sacred to this guy.
I really wish I could control them when I possess them, because... Go! Stupid! Go! Do I have to go that way? I can't go that way. I can't go that way.
Of a real monster.
Go! I swear I was able to get through that door before. Some priest randomly come along and sanctify a random door.
Oh, I forgot this one about 500 years ago. 300 years ago, I'm gonna fucking do this now.
Why are the cops pushing the gurneys? Like, isn't that like the
Take
EMT's
some
job?
Thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was
right
after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey.
Who are you talking to?
You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing escape.
so you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
It was a trespassing. She was technically living there.
Keep happening to me.
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
Okay, I'll try. Sayonara! Good riddance to bad rubbish. Ghosty Goose. Oh, so far away. 100 meters. It's almost 400 feet. Oh. At least I think it is. That meter's like, what, 3.3 feet? It's like 3 feet and 3 inches or something. I think I'm close. I can't go that way, can I? I cannot. I'm not really good with unit conversions. I was when I was in school, but not anymore. And I can't do... I can barely do basic math in my head. I'm great when I write it down, but... In my head? Nope. Nope. Why is that one so prominent? Oh, it's because it's behind something? Yeah, that's why.
Enter. I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into.
I can sound uninteresting too. Now I don't got a key to lock it up.
There it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all.
It's got a fucking cop car? Oh no, it's Baxter. Are they working together? Or is he just here investigating? Man, I wish I had an eternal cigarette. Strangely enough, no demons, but there are hiding spots, so there probably are going to be demons. She who does the devil's dance shall drop back. She who does the devil's dance shall drop and crack and sway, and jig upon the rope perchance the devil dues to pay. Oops. Alright. Can I turn the volume down? I don't want to do that. A natural bridge of ghost and flesh, you harvest souls as though a friend. You cut with scythe, with pitchfork thresh, until you meet your righteous end. And then... I was about to say, this place should be filled with ghosts. And it is. place is filled to the brim with ghosty goos. Let man beware who keeps so foul a witch from a harm beneath his wing. She casts a spell upon his soul and wreaks damnation's reckoning. To rid the land of nature's guilt through exercise of power requires more vigilance than thou wilt. 'Tis always judgment hour. Hidden room.
Holy shit. Look at all this crap. This is... oh, fresh paint. This one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother, herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night.
Oh no, that's about Joy. This looks like the Bell Killer's war room. I should check this all out.
Scour this room for information about the Bell Killer. Third hanging victim discovered. Bizarre hanging in three recent murders harking back to Salem's shameful past. Personal items. Movies? A collection of what seem to be personal items taken from the Bell Killer's victims, maybe? Why that sentence just felt very odd. The devil made me do it. Mayor Studer deflects blame after being charged with a series of torturous murders.
Wait. Similar murders, multiple killers, decades apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that?
Somebody's home. I'm sure there's demons now. Yay. Fucking surprise. This doucher. Come on. Oh, come on. Distracted him. Oh my god, come on. Just go back. You're not doing anything. You're just fucking dancing around. I fucking had him, but I didn't expect him to disappear behind a fucking wall right away. Oh shit. Really? Ugh, why? I'm gonna get back downstairs. Seriously, why can I not find the stairs? Hello? Exit. Exit. There's a fucking exit in here. Why would they have exit signs? There's no exit. Oh, okay, here we go. I didn't even know to go that way, did I? I think I did. Why did I just fall through the fucking floor? I hate fucking stealth parts. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Exit?
Don't want to go that way.
Well, don't give it to me as an option. Fuckface. Wait. I'm supposed to get over there. Let me just. Oh my god. Right. I asked Ronan today if he believed we go on after we die. He wondered if I meant like heaven or like ghosts. I told him I meant ghosts, and he just laughed and didn't say laughed. Yeah, he just laughed and didn't say anything. I'm going to take that as a no. Well,
joke's on me, I guess.
How does I get down there? Just back where I came. I like you guys are gonna do it. You guys can't pass through here either. Why are these buildings just set up like they're fucking mazes? It's like I don't even know him. And I felt so close, but to a man in my imagination. Wait, what? It's like I don't even know him, and I felt so close, but to a man in my imagination. What? Okay. She feels like she doesn't know him. And she felt so close to him, but to a man in my imagination. But to... Oh, okay. I wasn't understanding that question at all, or that statement at all. I was like, what the fuck do you mean? I would like to think that something like a criminal record should really come up earlier in a relationship. It's not even his past that is keeping me away now. It's that he didn't tell me right away. He said his tattoos made it obvious, but I don't know. Not obvious enough, I guess. It might be too late for us. He didn't want to tell you because it would drive you away. He wanted you to think of him as he is now and not judge him on his past mistakes, you dumb bitch. It's like, it doesn't take a fucking genius to know why he didn't fucking tell you. It's like, I don't understand people that don't fucking just understand. Wait, where all the demons go? A fucking plaque. Seriously, where'd they go? There was four down here. Oh. Yeah, that's just a noise that just let me know that they're here. I don't know. Hidey spots. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? This is not even remotely fair. Yeah, I guess I can go after that guy. Goodbye. Crows, most of the time. I mean, these is like I love stealth games. Like, if they made the stealth parts fun, I wouldn't mind them, but they're not. They're just dumb. Just dumb and pointless. Or they just left him out and just fucking let me do the investigation stuff, which still isn't all that great, but it's better than the fucking stealth parts.
There's Baxter.
Oh my god, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ronan? What the hell is going on?
You sick bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. All of a sudden, we're buds. You need to tell me what's going on here. What were you doing here?
Following a lead. I never dropped the case. Had this psychic, Cassandra, working with me. And we figured out the bell killer is hunting mediums, like a witch trial execution copycat. At that point, we couldn't let it go, even after Rex demoted me.
So that's why you're at the museum. So, who killed you?
The bell killer, you idiot. But I didn't get a good look at his face.
Where's the killer?
No idea. He could be anywhere, but when we fought, he said something I didn't understand at all.
Wait. The killer actually talked?
Not much, but I think I hit a nerve. I told that bastard he'd be dead soon, but he said, I already know death. And then something about his instrument of death will kill again tonight.
My instrument of death? But he kills different ways every time. I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
We gotta figure out what that means.
You shoot him in the fucking eye?
Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive?
Last I checked, yeah. I took her to a safe house outside of town.
Oh my god, she's alive. I was sure she'd be dead too. Joy would be freaking ecstatic. She shouldn't end up alone.
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight.
Figures a cop like you would need help to get this far.
You mean like what, the help you got from her mom? Right, you get back to Cassandra, make sure she's still safe, and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
Okay, no demons.
Baxter knows Joy.
Oh god, I hope this isn't like the fucking museum where I have to find a stupid painting by a shelf that I looked behind 1,000 fucking times. Why? Alright, there's Daddy Boy. Daddy McDedison. Judging, accusing, stern.
You claim righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
Righteous man. Self-righteous man. God only knows if he's righteous or not. A prison inside a prison. Seven clues. Yeah. Who do you fucking think you drew this, you dumb shit? That girl again. Pleading imprisonment.
You stood for justice,
Be right back. I think there's a possum in the garbage.
Yep, that's what it was. Stupid fucking opossum. Sorry, opossum. It's not a possum because it's not fucking Australia. At least I think that's how that works. Opossum is American marsupial, and possum is Australian marsupial. Blah blah blah. Help if I took the trash away. What happened down here? That happened down here. Wait, did I already pick?
You claim righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I thought you stood for justice. How is this just?
The courts are not a place for your murderous whimsy. You are a corrupt heathen. The families of those innocent souls you executed through false accusation of witchcraft will exact their righteous justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you draw?
My mark will burn like a brand in the flesh of this town. It takes me to the ends of eternity. I will personally make the bell toll for every witch in Salem.
Why? The guy who killed me is Abigail. She might be the bell killer. How is that possible? I gotta get out of here and figure out how to track her down.
But why? I would understand if she wanted revenge on the people that took her life, but they're all fucking dead. Like, why would you take revenge on fucking mediums of today's age if they had nothing to do with your death? It was the fucking self-righteous assholes that did that to you. The fucking witches. That doesn't make any fucking sense. Is there a Baxter? That sucks.
Rex is missing. It could be going down right now. Where'd you take Joy, you asshole?
Where'd Abigail take Joy? Was it part of the... Why isn't one clue the answer to this question? Where would Abigail take Joy? An obvious clue would be, is Abigail the bell killer? Alright, the first sentence basically states that Abigail is the bell killer. So why would I say a clue is Abigail the bell killer? That makes no fucking sense! Nope.
Really? The place that says destination. No. There's no penalty for getting anything wrong. So I'd
instrument of death, meaning her death, where she was killed. The gallows at the museum. Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.
Please no demons. Please no demons. Please, 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 please. For the love of God, please no fucking demons. The killer has drawn me at the museum. If you have any compassion for me, game, you will have no demons. Wait. How did I get from there to there so fast? The sanctification of the building wore off and I was just able to pass through? A lot of fucking... Oh! What was that? What was that behind you? What was this... Ghostly... What were those black things over there? No. Well, I'm gonna end it right here. Man, because I really have to go to the bathroom. But if you enjoyed it, please like, comment below, and subscribe, and I will see you laters.